We had never had a vacation. Sonia was 6 months pregnant, and she wanted to do something special before the baby came. So we booked a trip to Niagara Falls. On the way back, the bus crashed. There'd been a recall on the brake lines, but the company never had them fixed. Sonia was paralyzed, and we lost our son. After 3 months, she was finally able to come home. But they had started building the new condos and the community center and the walkways, none of which were designed for people in wheelchairs. The builders could have changed their plans, but the laws weren't in place back then, and they didn't care.
The garden.
I did.
And we're putting in a new playground.
I cared.
For everyone. But there are plenty of places.
And I was so angry.
Like your wife. What does that mean? People like her?
What is that? What do you mean? What does that mean? What are you trying to say?
Go away. Hey, get off of me.
That's when they voted me out as head of the Homeowners Association. I wanted to obliterate them all. The builders and the realtors and the bus company. The bus driver. I never would have let it go. But for Sonia. Sonia said we had to keep living. That's what I did. I lived for Sonia. Six months ago, she passed away. Cancer. I was going to join her. That's why I had them disconnect my phone. But now I think she wants me to keep living. And I have things to do.